welcome back to the channel. Today, guys, I'll share an idea with you, something that everybody needs to have in the vehicle. You must have that. It's not just for insurance purpose, but safety, guys. Okay, dash camera. That's what everybody needs to have in the car. I was in an accident in the past with a Porsche, and it wasn't my fault, and they said, hey, you drive a Porsche, it's your fault. And I didn't have one of those to prove it. I got T-boned at an intersection, and they tried to blame me for not stopping. Well, I had the right of way. So guys, this is it right here, dash camera. This is amazing one. It's very affordable, made by DB Power, but the quality is amazing. Okay, that's where you put your little SD card, and we'll show you how that thing works. Stay with us, guys. We had 2 months to test it. As you know, we took a trip to California, okay? So it wasn't turned off for about 2 months. It was on the whole time, and it functions great. The suction cup, it's really, really high quality rubber. It seals really good. I'll show you how good it holds on the window, on the windshield, okay? And how easy it is to install in a second in the Beamer. We had it in our camper van, as you know, the Fiesta. So stay with us, we'll show you some footage, how it works. We have some amazing footage from California. We also have the car on a boat, ferry boat, with the dash camera, so you'll be able to see that. There is another cable as well. Okay, you can see shorter and longer cable. You can see how long that cable is, so you can mount it, permanently mount it, and that way you can fit it on the side of the windshield, and you don't need to worry about the cable sticking out. Okay, let's just connect it quickly, guys, and I'm gonna show you a few of the settings. Stay with us. Actual footage of the camera is coming soon. Okay, check it out now how easy it is to mount. Okay, so you just get it there, okay, and flip that thing. Okay, check it out. It's amazing. I mean, it's so strong. Okay, you can level it here if you need to. Okay, like that. For now, we're just gonna put the rest of the cable in the glove box. We're going to mount it here later, okay, on the side through the dashboard, and come to the 12 volt power supply. Okay, right there. Okay, it's going to turn on now. Okay, you can see DB Power. Okay, right there, guys. So now let me show you all the different settings and stuff that you have on it. I'm just going to remove it so I can show you better here. Okay, it gets stuck so good that it's hard to remove. Okay, so now it detects low light. It has a backlight as well. Okay, I'm gonna show you all the different settings. It's a wide angle video, and you'll see how it looks in just a second. Look at that, video resolution. Okay, let me just go to it again. Okay, video resolution now right here, and you can click OK. Super easy to use. You can see the different modes. 16:9 is what YouTube usually is. I like this one a lot, 21:9, because it's a wide angle, so you can see a lot more. Okay, different resolutions here. Okay, so usually I have it on the highest. I really like it that way. Okay, now you can have an option that's amazing. You don't need to worry about the SD card being full or anything like that, because we have recycle record, which means every 5 minutes when the SD card gets full, it's going to delete the last 5 minutes. Okay, you can do 1 minute, 3 minutes, 5, or you can have it off if you need to. I have it at 5 minutes. Okay, and motion detection, park mode, you can have, that's amazing. Park mode is amazing stuff. Okay, image quality right here, you can go and, okay, super fine, normal. I'm gonna set it on super fine. Mic setup, the mic is really good, to be honest with you. It's probably even a better mic than most of the GoPros that I used. Okay, stamp setting, you can have the time, G sensor setting. So that's, okay, you're gonna have the G sensor, and it's going to, that's most of the settings here you can find in the manual. when to snap a picture, like if it was an accident or something like that. It goes in different folder. Okay, white balance right here. Language, we have different languages as well. Let me just cover some. English, I don't know what this one is. Chinese, Japanese, I guess, Russian, and Deutsch, Italian, French, and Spanish. Okay, English right here. Time setup. You can see volume setup, beep sound, all that things, backlight off setting. So you have so many things that you can do. That's the car volume right here. Driver ID settings. So if you have more than one driver, you can format the car if you want to. And this is the version info that it shows you. So pretty nice deal. Okay, you can see really easy to install, guys. Stay with us. We're gonna show you actual footage and see how good that thing works, and you definitely need one of those. Okay guys, we have the link. Okay, the link is in the description below. Check it out, Amazon, like super fast shipping. We got it really quick. It's amazing product, tested it for more than 2 months, as I told you. So thank you guys for watching. Please let us know what you think about it. And it's a super wide angle as well. You can see full HD night vision. So thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe and see you next time.